Okay, I'm going to do a quick breakdown on the difference between artists and songwriters. Now, this is so confusing for so many artists because a lot of us are both. We write our own songs, we perform our music, we record, we release the songs, we're all one. But there's a really important distinction between what an artist is and what a songwriter is legally and for how you get your royalties. Okay, every recording has two copyrights. There's the copyright for the sound recording, and artists record sound recording. There's another copyright for the composition, and songwriters write compositions. Now you have to take every recording and you have to chop it into two. This is the sound recording, artists record sound recordings. This is the composition, songwriters write compositions. Totally different sets of royalties that come from totally different places. So when you go into the royalty discussion, thinking that, okay, this is an artist, we get the sound recording royalties, you can think about that over here, and then songwriters get compositions royalties, and they're over here, and then you'll be good to go.